This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop, with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, December 13, 1962, Elvis Presley was at number one on the UK singles chart with Return to Sender, his 13th UK number one. Elvis performed Return to Sender in the film Girls, Girls, Girls. The opening bars and backing baritone saxophone were performed by Bobby Keys. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, comment, and subscribe.